Welcome back to another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm in the middle of this battle where we left off. What arrows am I using? No wonder I'm not getting what I want done. Finally!
All mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted. Like these ruins.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go.
Collect the goodies. Yeah, my whole problem was is it kept switching them to back to the wrong weapon and the wrong arrows. Even though it was frustrating, you know, it was an intense and fun fight. I have yet to figure out how to sneak through here without getting caught. Doesn't matter what I try. If somebody sees me or hears me, I don't even think you can even sneak through this camp without getting caught. You know, first time when I played this on the PlayStation, I was like level 20, 25 when I went through here, and I just, like, walked over everybody. And, that's how I know that it does no good at, killing people, because they just keep respawning until you do the cutscene. And when you do the cutscene, then you have that battle with that one, you know, that mini-boss monster, or the machine. Don't forget the purple item. What happened to...
By all mother, we fought and we...
No, no, no! Okay. Now I'm going to head over to, where did it go? There it is. Head over to this campsite so I could, save the game before heading over to the, the dungeon that's going to make me stronger. Make my weapon better. Where am I at? Must get so many of them per level, or I must be picking them up off of people. There is an item I need to buy. I think you can buy it in Mother's, that quest I gotta go to. I think you can buy it there. And give you unlimited travel passes. Wonder what that is. But anyway, oh, come on. Oh, it's a corrupted zone. Oh, there's a thing here too. There's a vantage point here too. What, that didn't kill it? Oh, man. Yeah. And the mobs just get harder and harder. Died of corruption. This game is no joke. Why does... Oh great, they're all freaking back here again. Level 18. Okay, that's why I was having so much trouble with that area. Sawtooth. Yeah, Cauldron Sigma.
There's a signal here.
What the hell is hitting me?
One less enemy of the Sundom.
Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with Ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Two arms!
There! Watch it!
Okay. I'm about ready to put this on story mode. Here we go again, putting it back on the wrong damn weapon. Go ahead, kill me. Who gives a shit?
No!
Shouldn't have never talked to that idiot. You know what? These guys can deal with it however they want to. What's the use of coming over here? Oh, I see now.
Machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
The fuck is that? Cocksucker, motherfucker. Excuse my language. Well, gonna have to call this an episode. It's an hour and 2 minutes. So, I'll see you in the next episode, guys. You know, I might get a little frustrated, but this is still fun. And when I get frustrated, I cuss like a sailor on Tourette syndrome sometimes. I'll see you guys later. See you in the next episode. Uncle Brick out.